this day at New Salem Elementary School. This is Grant Howard reporting to you from our WNSC studio. Today is Wednesday, December 4th, Cycle 12, Day 4. Mrs. Green is here for art and Mrs. Cole is here for music. For lunch today, the regular choice is a chicken Alfredo with a breadstick, steamed broccoli, and an assorted fruit choice. The alternate is a hamburger on a whole grain roll or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Happy birthday wishes go out to Gavin Kesker. Happy birthday! Temperature today will be in the mid-40s with partly cloudy skies. Here was the yesterday's holiday riddle.
What kind of cereal does a snowman like to eat for breakfast?
The correct answer was
Frosted Flakes. Do you get it?
Congratulations, William Hall, from Mrs. Alley's first grade class, who currently gets the answer. Check out today's holiday riddle.
I am Noel Sinsoto. I'm from Miss Slippenbaugh's class. Today the riddle is, what does Santa do in his garden?
Write your answer along with your name and your teacher's name on a slip of paper. Drop that off outside of Mrs. Cohen's classroom. We'll announce a winner tomorrow morning. 'Tis the season to spread warmth and cheer. Please consider bringing in items for our fundraising that are currently going on. For the next 2 weeks, news, hats, mittens, gloves, and scarves may be added to the holiday giving tree located in the front lobby. All donated items will be donated to our local families and the York Rescue Mission. We are also continuing to bring in canned food items for the Fill the Bus campaign. Remember that the grade level that brings in the most will earn some extra fun in the snow in 2020. On Friday, we are going to encourage everybody to have a Disney shirt day, wear it. What about a princess dress? Well, we'll make sure you're warm enough, but wear it. Walt Disney's birthday is later this week, and so that is how we are going to celebrate all of this. Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.
Stripes and